are you thinking when you're doing this?
When I'm doing this, I'm thinking my left one. This is the hand in my cante.
Sharply, like I go down fire on my feet. Burn. I will buy, I believe, I will buy in, I pray always.
You have that
home. In the church?
Right.
Yeah. After that, in
and
my
you
house
will.
Is thinking I'm with.
You
yeah.
will. Oh, it's lovely.
And there's birds represented by little V's where they can all flock together, they can all flock together, all flock together and go upon the high, yeah. Go on the freedom.
Go journey up, up. By just many difficult.
I found it very enjoyable. It took me back to a time where, like childhood, in school, played with the crayons and the waxes and so forth.
I go down again. It was long, wide journey.
Shows represents the difficulty of life.
Difficult for you, being successful or failing. If you look to others for your contentment, you cannot be content. If contentment depends on wealth, you will not be content with yourself. When you are happy with things as they are, you can celebrate what you have. When you become aware that nothing is missing, your world is in harmony.
Wisdom. If you seek wisdom, dare to cross boundaries and step out of line. Sit beside the women and men doing their work by hand. Participate in life. Listen to the teachers and speak with other students. Close the books. Knowledge is not wisdom.
Doing work without stand a strain. Think of the individual as universal and all women as family. Comfort the difficult while it is still easy. Complete large tasks through a number of small actions. The wise woman does not expect greatness. She becomes great when adversity presents itself. She attends to the details and the problems.
One creates two creates three. All things are born of women, male and female working together in harmony. A person is converging from the possibility of true union. Possibilities are endless. Many dislike being alone. The wise woman used solitude to experience aloneness. Remembering her place in the scheme of things, she recognises her connection to the entire world.
Like this. What are yours, yet is able to wear down what has come. The gentle wears out the heart, the easy outlash the difficult. All people know this to be true, yet few practice gentleness. The wise woman, therefore, continues in the things of difficulty, because she has given up supporting. She becomes the other great support. The power of the feminine is paradoxal.
How we are strong, how we can challenge the life in front of us as a mother, as a wife, as a single mom, as a worker, as an employee, everything. It is in our hands. So we have to be proud of ourselves. And also, centuries ago, women fought for our rights and freedom. Yeah? All over the world. Now, we can't go back. We have to go forward with hope and strength. Nobody will not take from us our right. Yeah? As a woman. We are not saying that we are better than the other people, we are better than the men. We are equal with everybody else who is in the power, with a man, whatever. So we have to celebrate this day.